In Tucson, an accident on the east side stopped cars from moving earlier today. It happened on Speedway and Wilmot, and you can see how hard the impact was when these two cars collided. Even one car left without a tire, and two people had to be taken to the hospital, but they are expected to be okay.